Shaw, do you not know any of this? How can a man who sells chocolate not know all the history? I don't understand. How can a man who sells chocolate not know all the mysteries I hold in my hand? Willy Wonka, Willy Wonka, Willy Wonka made sweets most delectable treats.
So what does he look like?
Oh, now he must be like 1,000 years old. He probably has a hump.
What?
But my Grandpa Joe speaks of treats beyond words, desired by old and by young. Like eggs made of chocolate that perch into birds and perch and sing tunes on your tongue.
Willy Wonka! Willy Wonka!
Willy Wonka was known from Brazil to Cologne.
Willy Wonka
lived his life to create, and if I could abort him, I'd be overweight.
Well, what happened next?
Oh, he died.
What?
Commercially, he died.
That's hardly the same thing.
You see, Wonka found out that, to his sad surprise, the workers he cherished turned out to be spies. They copied his recipes, spoiled his art. They sold all his secrets, and worse, they broke his heart. Willy Wonka turned his back on the world. They say he hates all humanity.
Nobody thinks to knock. Maybe give the guy a call.
It's a factory with no workers, but somehow he still makes chocolate. How does he do it? Nobody ever goes in and nobody ever goes out. It's one of the great mysteries of the chocolate making world.
Who cares how the stuff's made, so long as kids buy it?
Oh no, only old people buy his chocolate now.
What?
Wonka's old fashioned. He's out of date. He's not even advertised on TV.
Imagine.
And so it's been decades and Wonka's grown old, like I told you. It's like he was dead. And I saw this shop, and then lo and behold, the explosion you heard was my head.
Willy Wonka, Willy Wonka.
Oh, the joy since I've learned that his chocolate's returned.